So yeah, this level pretty much consisted of me dying to the first cube and the first ship 1 billion times and then fluking the second half. So yeah, I think calling this level unbalanced is an understatement, to be perfectly honest, right? Right? I don't know, I didn't enjoy this. I think when you make gameplay, don't make one half fucking annoying and then the second half actually really fun. Like, how do you play test it and not realize it? I don't want to complain too much because I hate myself when I complain, but man, when a level pisses me off, I have to say it. Look, the remake overall is good, you know. You can see some Clubstep elements here and there, some of the gameplay is similar, the design and all that. I do like how the level looks and plays and the idea behind it, but the first cube, all those delayed orb timings and the first ship, all the awkward sections, I don't know, I just didn't like it. I died so many times to those two sections, it's fucking stupid. Because this didn't take me long, you know, like almost 200 attempts, which is kind of a lot for an easy demon, but still. I don't know, the second half I fluked. Like, I don't know, from the ball section till the end, I fluked it. So it's not a hard demon, it's just... Alright. Y'all know what I mean. Sixty nine.